Will the dawn never come? Cries about how the Lotus captain killed their kidling. They want to even things, but the Lotus captain's too mighty. Wonders if you might be a real hero kind. Thinks the Looper Lupin would eat anything, maybe even you. You should be able to find the Lotus Captain, always around the other Lotus. Wants you to take down that Lotus Captain, forever time. Figures only you have the power to hold that Captain's noggin. Seems content with that. Maybe a little weepy. Likes talking with you anytime you ramble by. You should go see the Netra tribe. Their rough-cut cliffside headquarters are a sight to behold. You need the octopus. Understands completely. Likes talking with you anytime. Says you should take it easy. There's a serenity about this spot. Things are happening. It's not just anyone that's awake and moving. Has no doubt you've earned the trust and support of this village. Actions speak louder than words. You did good here. Is always willing to listen. You did. Hopes to see you again soon. This won't be a field trip. It's the real thing. It was quite a while ago someone called that home. Take this seriously, or it'll take you down. Seems like the cranks need to be unturned in the right order if you want to crack the strong box open. That's interesting. Spot that fixer-upper? Got to be something worthwhile in it. At various stages of life, we all become memories for others, and just seeing someone acts as a catalyst for the past to seep in again. Memory distortions are troubling. Illusions your mind creates to avoid the memories of being bullied as a kidling. However, there's no doubt that what you remember makes your future different. So, you remembered the automaton's power-up feature. That's a boost. What with the loop-a-loop in scratching at every door, wishes they could talk to friends who live far away. There's so much to say, but so little time left. There's a pling-plong booth you might be able to fix up to help with that. Says some are inside, some are outside, and easier to spot. Just got to look. The pling-plong booth's not around here, but it's big. Can't miss it. Once you find it, see if you can get it wired up for talk time again. Maybe then they can speak with their faraway friends again. Says you'd be doing a world of good. Good to be able to get stuff done while the world is awake. This area is blazing hot. You'd better have something that'll keep you cool if you're going in. Says everything's changing in these dark coming days. Nothing stays the same. Not even houses. Have you heard of Chubza? Such a wild wanderer. Even his hut moves. But he'd have a lot to talk about with a roamer like you. Figures Chubbs has seen things, all sorts of things, things that might help. Says Chubbs isn't the sort to wait in one place for you. They might be looking for you, too. You just got to watch for Chubbs and his mobile hut. Asks you to tell him they say hi. Says to wander back this way any time you like. Says you'll meet again. Go get on it and run fast as you can. You run like the wind. Glad to see some wood scrap there. Just follow that beam over to the scribble stone. Can't miss it. Oh, check out the scribble stone there. Wonder what's behind it. Glitter grass. Smells like a nonno nest, doesn't it? This story is as powerful as you'll let it be. Don't trip over what you can't see. That's gone forevermore. The place they plant dead folks. Hope you don't wind up there soon. On tracking down here, and things will look up eventually. Click is thrilled with the back-in-time bone. Says there's enough to make a skeleton key for you too. Click felt there was no point telling you about a secret door if he couldn't provide you a key, but now he has one, he can. But he cautions you, you never know what hides behind the old doors. Best be careful, you're a key figure now. Says he's happy to unlock doors, but afraid to actually go through them. Click says he's locked on helping you. Says you should take care. Worrying to have tons of rock and soil above you. came up empty. Crunch. You need to line up the switches so they match. Good. That's enough electric current to initiate the actuators and activate the framework. Daytime means the clock to nighttime is ticking. The gun for a king-sized performance.